Match found. Walt Kaufman, 28. Armed Forces. Unit classified.
Armed Forces? What's he doing here?
Match found. Leonard Shelby, 31. Missing persons registry number 0210. Case reported September 2000.
September 2000? Wait. That was... When was that?
Friend, over here. You got out. How did you get out? You can't leave me here.
Just hang on. What's going on here? Where are we?
Please, you've got to help me. The switch there, it opens this door. You have to help me.
Match found. Samson Charnel. Patient number 39.
Thank you.
Just open the door. Get me out before he puts me back in. Please, friend, just open the door.
Oh, thank you. You won't regret this. You won't regret this at all.
I told you to ignore them, Mr. Black. If the treatment is to succeed, I need your cooperation.
Yeah, sure.
Although your memory has been affected, your twitch response remains intact. Pure muscle memory. Fascinating.
What is this? Place is filled with runaways, criminals, ex-military. Who the fuck am I? And why the fuck am I armed?
I understand your curiosity, but there will be time for questions later, Mr. Black. Please, proceed. The device, Mr. Black, in action. I assure you, he is having a splendid time. Searching. You truly are the diligent detective, Mr. Black. An admirable quality that will come in quite useful
as we prepare for our first little trip.
The more external stimuli
you engage with while wearing the Pandora unit,
the more effective your synaptic recall will be. Please, continue.
course it is.
Ah, the Pandora is reacting.
Keep your eyes locked and focused. Slow, even breaths. Patience, Mr. Black, calm.
Focus.
It'll take the memory unit a moment to calibrate.
Very good.
Just relax and allow that image to take you back there. You may feel a little disorientated at first.
But you will be perfectly safe.
The building in the photo is the headquarters for Advanced Defense
Strategy, or ADS.
They are, or should I say were, the UK's
leading weapons manufacturer.
They were developing a weapon known as the Corner Gun, which apparently you remember.